as with a black opal product. If you are like my skin complexion or even a little darker, this would be a great under eye concealer. Okay, it's beautiful bronze. It's by Black Opal. Beautiful bronze, and it's 07. So this is my skin complexion. I'm just gonna put a little the black opal on my ring finger. That's how much product I have. And that's just with my finger, okay? So the product is no longer on my finger, and you can see that this matches my skin perfectly. So I am beautiful bronze. But no, for real, it does. It matches my skin perfectly. Okay, so that's just me showing you guys the black opal and beautiful bronze. I like this product. I'm very happy that I decided to go with this product. This is how big it is. It's a 40 ounce. Okay. And the color that you see when you first get it, it's like it looked kind of dark, but once you blend it in, it's a perfect color. So go ahead and check it out, ladies. If you're my skin complexion or whatever, and you're looking for some affordable concealer that is good, it don't flake up, it don't got that pale type look. It like you can wear this concealer every day, and you can even use this for just foundation if you know you just want to have a neutral, natural look. If you want trying to get just look natural without letting it be obvious that you have makeup on, this is a good go. So I really do like this foundation. So there you go, Black Opal Beautiful Bronze 07. Goodbye. Please subscribe.